you find out they were going to kind of have you travel with him a little bit, and how different was that from the way you've been deployed for the first seven games?
Man, on Tuesday I went to Coach T and I told him I want 10. Like, that's what I was looking for. You know, I don't really hide from nothing. So I was like, that's what the matchup I want. That's the matchup I need. So he didn't really say yes on Tuesday. He's like, we're going to think about it, because they were like, that's kind of crazy. But throughout the week, they was like, all right, we're going to let you get 10 on some reps. And then throughout the game, it was like, you just go where 10 at.
You realize they haven't done that much with corners in recent years. I mean, maybe Joe occasionally, but it might even go back to the other guy who wore 2-4.
I mean,
what does that tell you about yourself and where you're at already at this point in your career?
I just got to keep working, keep grinding. You know, some rookies always hit that high ceiling and it's the rookie slump, so I just got to keep working. Like I said before, just chop wood, carry water, and just look forward to the next week.
So you really didn't get the go call that you were going to follow him until this game was underway?
Hello?
Yeah, like on probably Wednesday night or something. Like, we was just, I told him Tuesday, he was like, let's think about it. And then throughout the week, he was like, all right, let's do it.